Are you crazy?
Okay, Cole, you don't knock on people's door like that. That is disrespectful. All right. Now I guess the gag is all here. I gotta.
You all right? I have an emergency. Okay.
What?
I need a big favor. I need about $500.
Damn, Cole. I mean, we cool and all that, but what you trying to buy, hard day? But this is a trip, though. Y'all need money for Sheneneh, huh? Ooh, let's see what Sheneneh got for the little kids. Ha-ha. Blah. Y'all like that, huh? How about y'all need this money? I see you, Gina. Little tears. Smell that. That's green, huh? How about y'all need that?
We need it really bad. Martin's in jail.
Sheneneh? Yes, he did. Because if he didn't kill nobody, they would let him go. Oh, my God. Who he killed? Y'all drove him to it.
Sheneneh, look, we don't have time for this. We got to get down there before it's too late. Now, can you please help us?
Gina, look, forget all of that. Girl, just stop all the drama and give us the money.
Money that went back in the bank, okay? See, you didn't have to
post.
Come on, all right? You didn't have to post. All right? You didn't have to post. Okay,
Sheneneh.
She's sorry. She
is very sorry, Sheneneh, okay? She didn't mean it.
No.
Now, can you please help us?
And can you please back up out my damn face? Okay, just back up, okay? I don't like you anyway, and you know that. Well, you let me think about it. Hey, don't be sucking the teeth. Let me think about it. Okay. It's gonna cost y'all 5% on the dollar.
What? Shut up!
Shut it up! I said, damn, shut it up! Zip it. Throw it away. Tell her to throw it away.
She threw it away, all right?
Okay, I didn't see nothing throw.
There, go.
There it is. All right, there, right there. That's where I wanna see
it. Okay, Sheneneh.
Let me kick that key. There. It's gonna cost you 5% of the dollar. If I don't have my money back as soon as y'all get it, all hell is gonna break loose. All right? The heat.
Thank you.
Wait. Whoa. Gina, if you one more time, girl, I. Girl, what? Tell her don't call. You better talk to her. Tell her don't.
All right.
Okay. What'd you tell her don't?
All right. Okay.
I'm very sorry.
I know you are sorry. Now, you do me a favor. You got my money.
Yes.
When you get down there, if Todd Bridges is still locked up, you tell him when he gets out, he got a place to stay. And you tell him to come see me. Come see Sheneneh. Okay? Because I will show him a different stroke. Huh?
Hey, yo, look here, Sheneneh. What's taking you so long? Better get on back in there and make me my ham sandwich.
LaFonz, now you don't have to be embarrassing me like that in front of our friends. Now, if you don't know how to hold your liquor, you shouldn't be drinking.
Oh, baby, I'm sorry. You working out?
Give me some of this 40, boy. We got us a bag.
What you got?
I got us a man.
See, if that old man don't move, we gonna be late.
Are you all right? Thank you. Shawna, like you ain't got no insurance.
Let me pass them.
Look, I can't pass them. Somebody broke my side view mirror. Well, since you ain't gonna pass them, you won't be needing this then, Tommy.
Sheneneh, will you stop grabbing that?
I gotta get my face done. I gotta get ready for the club.
Girlfriend, you wanna borrow my lipstick? It's called Caramel Custard in the Snow.
Girl, please, all right? Thank you, but no thank you, all right? I won't be using nobody else's lipstick. And you know, especially not yours, Bonquisha. I knew where your lips were last night.
You just
jealous.
Oh, you guys just chill. I think I lost one of my earrings.
Kalala. Okay, please. It is not like anyone is gonna notice. I mean, damn, you got on 10 pairs.
Shut up, Sheneneh.
Yeah.
Tommy, look, if you find my earring, you better give it back to me. I don't wanna see none of your skeezers with my earring on.
Wait, what are you talking about, Kahlua?
Kahlua? My name is Kilolo. You got it? K-E-Y-L-O-L-O. Don't forget it, Baldy.
I got it, all right? I got it.
Don't forget it, okay?
Kilolo, I gotta tell you something, though. Your mother was tripping when she gave you that name, okay?
My mama was tripping when she gave me my name.
Yeah.
Your mama was tripping when she gave you Sheneneh.
Wait a minute. Everybody likes Sheneneh. Sheneneh is a boss. Sheneneh is a boss.
No.
Oh, Tommy, I know you ain't laughing, Tommy.
No, Tommy, look, just get us to the club before 10. Ladies get in free.
See, Tommy, they just tripping. Don't you worry about it, baby. I think you are so fun. See, Bonquisha done always did want her a tall, bald, sensitive man. That way I could close my eyes and be pretending and I'm with Montel Williams. Come on, baby. Tell me who your guests are, baby.
Please get your beer breath out of my ear, please.
That ain't me. That's Kilolo. She been eating chitlins again.
That's right. Now I'm thirsty. Pass the phone and girl.
No, don't you guys open that in this car.
See, Tommy, they should have did like me, Tommy, all right? I drank mine before I left the house, Tommy. You know why? Because I'm a lay.
Hey, you drank the whole 40?
Try to, Tommy. I like to get my buzz on before I get to the club, okay? Because I have not paid no $8 for no daggone fuzzy navel or no screaming orgasm.
I told you was driving too slow.
Oh, no, hold on.
Where the hell you beeping at?
Oh, no, you there. I will hurt you, all right?
Put your ugly face back in the car.
Oh, no, you there.
Okay. Hey, Sheneneh, will you guys shut up and get back in this car? Come on.
Don't let us get to slicing.
That's right. We won't get to our slicing.
Come on. Try to open the window.
Let me get to slicing.
Sheneneh, hold him. You just broke my window, Sheneneh.
I ain't break no window, Tommy. That was you. Is that your wife or is your dog walking backwards?